Keep my hands free.
Oh, steps. Yeah, see, the brittle bush haven't even fired up here either. Just a few of them, but see off in the hills there? Lots of brittle bush. Oh, yeah, I remember we saw a lot of those on the way back from the hike. I see some purple right up ahead. It's about the only thing I can figure out. The trails look pretty healthy, though. And the ocotillos seem to be blooming over here.
It's pretty bad. I wonder what kind it is. Of course, I always want to know the name of everything.
Yes, for future reference. Got a little bee action going on in this one.
Yeah, the other one.
I'm filming it, see if it shows up. Well, pretty sweet, at least for the moment. Yeah, I know, and my bandana's in my... I forgot my one bandana, but I did bring another one, so I'm gonna have to get that out pretty quick. Beautiful. Pretty through here, isn't it? Very floral.
It's easier when they're in the shade, though.
Yes. The one she got, I think it looked like she might have had filtered light. Go ahead, climb up in there. I got the film rolling. Look at that rock on that, though, the aggregate. Or conglomerate. There we go.
Conglomerate.
Kind of like up at where we were last weekend.
It looks exactly like that.
Doesn't it?
Amazing, isn't it, how far away that was? And yet it still looks exactly the same.
I know.
No rush, you guys.
Huh? She just said no rush.
Oh.